Both ovaries are separately visualized. Pelvic collection is anterior to uterus and also anterior to right ovary. It is approximately measuring 5.8 into 4.9 centimeters. Thin rim of fluid is noted in the POD. This is the vagina. Severe inflammatory changes are noted in the bilateral iliac fossa. Appendix is not separately visualized. Possibility of ruptured appendix with appendicular abscess tracking into the pelvis is the first possibility. Other possibility of chronic para-ovarian ectopic, extremely unlikely. Collapsed graphene follicular corpus luteal cyst is seen in the left ovary. Sagittal sections. This is the abscess which is seen, which is very near to the anterior abdominal wall in the left paramedian location. An infected uracle cyst is a other possibility. An infected uracle cyst with adjacent inflammatory changes is a close differential for in this case.